Well, high school baseball action from Saturday, finale of the Des Sagadahl Classic, Bemidji and Duluth East. No score to the fifth, but the Greyhounds get things going. Drew Grindahl, RBI double. Three in the inning to grab the lead, but the Jacks answer bottom half. Bases loaded for Hunter Olsen, and he clutches up. Two RBI single, that cuts the deficit to one. Then big inning in the sixth for BHS, Jared Young. Sack fly to center. That'll get the job done. We're all tied up, and later, Brady Weideman gets a hold of this one to the fence and left. Two runs cross the plate, six total in the inning. They would win the finale over Duluth East 8-5. Earlier in the day, they would beat Rosso 2-1.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.